So, I will start in just a sec. We are live now, right? Yes, we are. Okay, good. Don't really know how this works yet. And I've been doing it. This is the third time. Cool. So let's start. Today I'll make Spider-Man. Wow. I can hear myself talk. And it was Spider-Man trying to lose his symbiote. I got inspired by my son. He was playing Spider-Man 2 on his PS5. So let's see, let's start. I want to make him Peter Parker under everything. Trying to get the symbiote off somehow, so this is what I'm trying to catch. Of course, we've seen the movies, we read the comics, so there's a lot of interpretations of this, and this is my version of this drama. Let's make it like this, with his legs kind of open. It's more dramatic like this. Kind of like the movie though, with Tobey Maguire when he's ripping off everything. It was cool seeing it in the cinema. I know people don't like Spider-Man 3 too much. I enjoyed, I still do. I still rewatch it. Because I'm a nerd. I believe Peter needs a crazy eyes, something like this. So we'll put the crazy eye here. He's making a lot of effort. Like so. That is a Peter Parker. Under it all. Ripping it all off. Shoulder should be bigger. One side is black Spider-Man suit, kinda. They should come off from all over his face. Kinda like so. That's Peter. Let's start with the ink. That's as much as I like to do with the pencil. Don't make more than that. Let's take the 8 today, yeah. Here's my pens. I always show them, and I'll use the 8 today. 08 would be perfect for this. Usually use the 06. But I need to buy a new one because it's almost empty. So I'll start with the eye. Nostrils, see them from under. Yeah, something like that. Eyebrows should be a little bit angry because he's making a lot of effort to get rid of this thing. Yeah, that looks like a Spider-Man. Thank you. course his suit will be the black suit, because it's the symbiote. Something like that, yeah. Yeah, it became better than I ever thought. Let's help out. Of course, he's ripping off his destroying suit, the symbiote, trying to take it off. I need to show it like it's opening, something like this. This is for reference, so I know what I'm doing. Kinda. Yeah, something like that. Opening up the chest, something like that, yeah. All this I know and remember where and how about what I should make entirely black. Most of it will be entirely black. So let's clean this up. I don't know if it's shaking too much. No, can't see that. Whoops. Need to be careful on this stage. So, that is Peter for you. That was a bit of the cleaning. We'll clean it some more. And I'm almost finished. always try to leave some white. Because we need the effect of some shadows. In this suit, the shadows become white. Like in the muscles and things like this. Usually make them dark and gray and stuff. So if we leave out something white like this, we can do it here too. Like so. Make all of it because I want the feeling that the suit is like dissolving in the same time somehow. I don't know how I will figure that out, but it will come to me pretty soon. Cool. And I will have the background black, like I always have. This is why I make this outer space, that I can fill it easier without destroying the edges. You want the white edges intact, please, civil play. This vision, and it become better. It's almost always like that. You have this vision, you want to make it, and it's never how you imagine it. And if you're lucky, it's better than you imagine it. This time it became better than I expected, which is good. means that I will be happy and satisfied. Black background frames him better and makes the character pop out more, which is pretty satisfying as a result when you're watching it. I like the contrast of it. It should be a lot and good contrast in everything when you're drawing and coloring too. Let's bring in the thicker ones. Here you can do it any way you want. Just make it like so to quickly get a result. Well, this black has done its time, because it's mainly gray. Wow, start with the big areas here. You see, everything is gray when I want it black. Kind of the same. We're going on gray this time in the background. Nothing wrong with it though. We're not gonna print it as long as I know. It's more when you print it, you need it really, really, really black. When you print comics, it's important to use black ink on everything. Because the artist can make everything pretty good, awesome results with only the pen. Takes time, but it's almost finished. The background. It's a lot of patience involved when you're doing this. You have this vision in your mind and you just cheat. You go and make it all as you imagine it. This smaller pen is making everything black, which is good. I need to be careful here. We don't damage what we've done with this hand. We go close. And that's about it. When I do this live, they usually take 1 hour, a couple of minutes more, because always something needs to happen. But the whole drawing is about 1 hour. I don't overwork with details. I know what I want and I know what it takes and needs. I think you will agree with me too. Thank you. Tim. You know who this is? Yeah, it's Peter. Spider-Man. Just filling in the background black, so we'll have an effect of Spider-Man popping out of the drawing. A little 3D effect, I believe. Yeah, I wish I had a button to press to fill all this in. Change pen again. This will work faster. I don't know how I will have a solution for the ripping suit symbiote on his chest, but I'll think of something. About it, I think I did the background the way I wanted to, like so. Doesn't matter if something is white in the background, because it makes the drawing more alive like this. Hair. There you go. You can see it's Peter, right? Yeah, this will take time. But it's worth it in the end, as it is. So it was worth it. Bit of the biceps, so I remember where I should continue later to make some details. Thank you, Drew, Mr. Drew, I believe, something like this. Kind words, thank you. You can see that it's Spider-Man, I hope. Tearing off his symbiote. My son was playing the PS5 Spider-Man 2. Spoiler alert. And gave me this inspiration. Now I knew what to draw. There you go. Kind of looks like a Spider-Man. Now I know how I will make this effect. Let's continue the suit. Took a long time with the smaller pen. The thick small pen. We'll take the thick pen now. And we'll make it like so. Well, it got better, this pen, all of a sudden by itself, because it was making a lot of gray. Now I want to start working normally. Will you look at that? Yeah. Yeah, something like that. So let's start with some shadowing here on I'll have the light coming from under him, like he's in a tall building or something, so we'll have the shadow going like this because of that. So the shadow is going up like so. Peter, I feel sorry for this guy. Always in such agony. Thank you for the heart, guy. Shadows. I'm not going to be more different than anybody else. I will make Peter pretty buffed. Like so. That's what I wanted, exactly how I wanted it. Yeah, kind of like that. And let's make some more effects here. Increase these ones a bit. So we all can see and understand that he's having a difficult time taking this off. We kind of knew that, didn't we? Okay. Then welcome. Warmster. I believe it's Warmster. So welcome, dude. Have too much left. Yeah, let's make some more effects here of the symbiote. I saw this on Spider-Man, I felt, I hope Peter don't have any chest hair because it looked pretty painful. It was like really, really sticky and powerful. So let's make some effects here to increase some things. This is the fun part. When I use the white ink. Like so. This is one of the fun parts. Just need to turn this around a bit. Yeah, something like that. It is a Spider-Man. Yeah. A bit longer here, this Peter. Getting there. I didn't get to make his white spider on his chest for obvious reasons. Yeah, not too much to make now. I believe I finished. So guys, this is the result. It's Peter Parker, Spider-Man, ripping off his symbiote. It was like I promised. I put out a short yesterday that I was going to make this today, and I made it. This is every Wednesday. Oh, if you have ideas, send me a message or something, and I will make it next Wednesday. Or maybe I will increase the days. But come with ideas, and I hope you guys will join me next week. It will be very nice. I hope you enjoyed your time. And thank you for your time, guys. Take care.